This month, a Pakistani court sentenced Isham and Isha's mother, Asia Bibi, to death.
Asia Bibi, a 37-year-old farm worker and mother of two, apparently all she did was confess the Christian faith. Pakistan has crossed the line in sentencing a Christian woman to death for blasphemy.
We pray for blessings. We pray for peace. Comfort for family. Protection while we sleep. We pray for healing. For prosperity. We pray for your mighty hand to ease our suffering.
The town cleric called Asia's death sentence one of the happiest moments of his life. Tears of joy poured from my eyes, he said. The cleric's tears in stark contrast to those shed by two girls who want their mother to live.
Go to callformercy.com. Sign that petition. You have an opportunity right now to do the right thing. There's no guarantee that it's going to work. But if you don't try, you can't complain. If you don't go sign this thing and she gets executed, you can't complain about it because you have an opportunity right now to do the right thing. And to show Asia and her family that you care. And I don't care. Religion goes out the window. I don't care if you're Christian, atheist, Muslim. I know there's Muslims out there that are just as disgusted by this as I am. Because, see, all Muslims aren't like that. I don't care what religion you are, what color you are, what your national origin is. Every drop of human blood spilled is equally real and equally tragic because it's not just her. She's a mother, she's a wife, and she's somebody's daughter. Put yourself in her family's shoes. This is your mother, your daughter, your wife. Your sister. And you have an opportunity to at least try to do the right thing, to stop her from being killed, to set her free, to get justice for her. She didn't do anything wrong. She didn't blaspheme Muhammad, she didn't blaspheme Islam, she didn't say not one negative word about Muslims or their faith. All she did was proclaim herself to be a Christian. She wasn't trying to force it on anybody. I'm going to show you this petition. This is callformercy.com. This is 621,912 signatures thus far. Let me go ahead and refresh it, see if anybody else has signed it. 621,913 now. So even just since I started recording 5 minutes ago, because I submitted this right before I started recording, more people have still signed it. Look at all of these countries. These aren't the individual people. This, whenever you sign it, you have to put what country you're from. United States, Pakistan, even some Pakistanis, some 170,000 of them, 170,409 Pakistanis thus far have been brave and done the right thing in an attempt to have this woman set free, knowing that if they are caught, they are most likely going to end up exactly where she is. Poland, Germany, Russia, Ukraine, Canada, United Kingdom, Georgia, Australia, Switzerland, Netherlands, Austria, New Zealand, Nigeria, Belarus, Croatia, India, Brazil, Romania, South Africa, France, Philippines, Moldova, Ireland, Great Britain, Belgium, Kazakhstan, Italy, the Czech Republic, Spain, Slovakia, Malaysia, dominant Muslim nation as well, Mexico, Norway, South Korea, Sweden, Puerto Rico, Finland, Latvia, Israel, Singapore, Portugal, Argentina, Lithuania, Kenya, Estonia, Greece, Indonesia, Colombia, Macedonia, Bosnia, Herzegovina, Ghana, Denmark, Japan, the United Arab Emirates, Ecuador, Serbia, Montenegro, Bulgaria, Armenia, Hungary, Afghanistan, Trinidad, Tobago, Chile, Venezuela, Peru, Jamaica, Albania, Costa Rica, Kyrgyzstan, Slovenia again, Azerbaijan, Dominican Republic, Taiwan, American Samoa, the Bahamas, Uzbekistan, Guatemala, Vietnam, Sri Lanka, Cyprus, Turkey, Egypt, Barbados, Tanzania, Uganda, Panama, Bangladesh, Hong Kong, Malta, Honduras, Ethiopia, China, Zimbabwe, Cameroon, Bolivia, Bahrain, Algeria, Namibia, Guam, St. Vincent, Grenadines, Fiji, El Salvador, Lebanon, Nicaragua, Qatar, Mauritius, Cambodia, Botswana, Paraguay, Malawi, Saudi Arabia, Zambia, Swaziland, Yugoslavia, Kuwait, Guyana, Angola, Uruguay, Tajikistan, Rwanda, Aruba, Gibraltar, Liechtenstein, Belize, Papua New Guinea, Luxembourg, Iceland, the Republic of Korea, Puerto Rico, Nepal, Oman, the U.S. Virgin Islands, the Cayman Islands, Andorra, Mongolia, Jordan, Antigua, Barbuda, Bermuda, Puerto Rico, Netherlands, Antilles, Madagascar, Haiti, East Timor, Bhutan, Palau, Pitcairn, Tunisia, Benin, Grenada, Gambia, Antarctica, Faroe Islands, Gabon, Morocco, Reunion, Senegal, St. Lucia, Syria, Congo, Cote d'Ivoire, Dominica, Anguilla, Burkina Faso, Sierra Leone, Turkmenistan, Yemen, Eritrea, Mozambique, Macau, Liberia, Korea, Burma, Brunei Darussalam, Vatican City, New Caledonia, Niger, the North Mariana Islands, St. Helena, Tahiti, Togo, Suriname, British Virgin Islands, Burundi, Cape Verde, Chad, Libya, Greenland, Guernsey, Jersey, Guadeloupe, Micronesia, Vanuatu, St. Kitts, Samoa, Solomon Islands, Laos, French Guinea, Djibouti, French Polynesia, Mali, Norfolk, Maldives, Central African Republic, Comoros, Vietnam, Nauru, Tuvalu, Curry, Christmas Island, then you go down here, let's exit out of that. That's every single country thus far that has at least one person that has signed this thing. And then you sign this, it goes directly to the president. Petition for mercy for Asia Bibi to His Excellency Mr. Asif Ali Zardari.
President of the Islamic Republic of Pakistan. I, the undersigned, respectively request the immediate release of Asia Bibi from prison in Pakistan and the dismissal of her blasphemy conviction and death sentence. We ask that you have mercy on our Christian sister. Please allow this wife and mother
to be set free and to be reunited with her husband and children. You put in your information. You sign it. You can share it on Facebook, as I already have. I shared the petition link, and I also shared the video that I showed you at the beginning of this video. Guys, I'm doing my part, but I'm just one person. I can't win this battle alone. Nobody can win this battle alone, but the bottom line is there's a human being, a person, that's about to be unjustly killed because she offended somebody because she believes differently than they do. Please, do the right thing. You have an opportunity right now to let your voice be heard and to do the right thing. Not only sign this petition, but pray for her. Pray for her family. And if you're not Christian, you don't believe in the power of prayer and faith and all of that, at least, you know, keep her in your thoughts. At least all that I can ask of you. She's a person. Before she's a Christian, before she's a Pakistani, she's a person. And that goes for anybody. You're a person.